Dear students, today we will solve one example of process costing in subject Advanced Accounting and Auditing Paper 3 for class 2nd year BCom semester 4, Veer Narmad South Gujarat University. Here is the question. The following details are extracted from the costing records of an oil mill for the year ending 31st March 2012. Purchases 100 tons of oil seeds at rupees 5000 per ton. And the processes are crushing process, refining process and finishing process. And the cost elements, cost of labor, sundry stores, electricity, steam, factory expenses and cost of cast. 60 tons of crude oil was produced. 51 tons of oil was produced by the refined process. And 50 tons of refined oil was finished for delivery. Oil seed sacks were sold for rupees 500. 35 tons of oil seeds residue was sold for at rupees 300 per ton. Loss in weight in crushing process 5 tons. 8.5 tons of byproducts was obtained from refining process was valued at rupees 12,750. From these information, we are to prepare process accounts and decide cost at the end of each process for finished oil. First, we will prepare crushing process. Particulars, tons, amount. On credit side, particulars, tons, amount. On debit side, first we will introduce oil seeds. 100 tons at rupees 5000 per ton. So total amount rupees 5 lakh. And other cost elements, labor cost rupees 5000. Sundry stores rupees 1000. Electricity rupees 2000. Steam rupees 1500. Factory expenses rupees 2500. On credit side, by sale of sacks, it is a packing material unused, sold for rupees 500. Wastage 35 tons and realized value rupees 10,500. Loss in weight 5 tons with no value. And finally, crude oil produced at the end of crushing process transferred to refining process, that is 60 ton, and its cost amount to rupees 5,01,000. Now calculation of 5,01,000 is total of debit side 5,12,000 minus 11,000, so balance 5,01,000, and per ton cost would be 5,01,000 divided by 60 tons. It is equal to rupees 8,350. So, like this, our first crushing process account is over. Second, refining process. On debit side, very first we will introduce crude oil transfer from crushing process. 60 tons and amount rupees 5,01,000. Other cost elements, labor cost 3,500, sundry stores 3000, electricity consumption 1750, steam consumption rupees 1250, factory expenses rupees 2000. On credit side, by byproduct 8.5 tons and the realized value 12750. Then by oil produced at the end of refining process 51 tons transferred to finishing process. Dear students, here you can check debit side total of ton 60, whereas credit side we have recorded till 8.5 tons and 51 tons. So balancing figure 0.5 tons will be considered as a weight loss because there is no such other information. So we can assume and consider it as a loss in weight with no value. And now the cost of finished process, finished product by the end of process would be 499,750. That is 512,500 minus 12,750 is equal to 499,750. And per ton cost would be 499,750 divided by 51 tons is equal to 9,799 rupees per ton. And here our refining process account is over. Now we will prepare finishing process account. Very first, on debit side, we will put to refine oil 51 tons and 499,750 rupees. Other cost elements: labor cost 4,500, sundry stores 500, electricity consumption 1,000, steam consumption 1,000, factory expenses 1,500, and cost of cash 11,750. On credit side, loss in weight 1 ton. And finally, finished oil produced at the end and transferred to godown is 50 tons and its cost 5,20,000. That is total cost of debit side minus credit side. Realized value is nothing. So cost amount to 5,20,000 and per ton cost would be 5,20,000 divided by 50 tons. That amounts to rupees 10,400. And here our finishing process gets over. Dear students, first of all, you understand the question and then try to solve the example in your notebook. And further, find similar example in your book and try to solve. Thank you very much for watching this video lecture. Very soon we will meet with another example in the same chapter.